Today we're looking at what is the difference between manufactured and modular, and what the heck is a mobile? All that in the next 90 seconds. Manufactured homes are built in a factory. We all know that. It's built in the factory, right? But what you may not know is all manufactured homes are after 1976. Anything before 1976 is actually called a mobile home. And that was actually a HUD mandate that they changed what they're calling those. At July of 1976, they changed the building codes to where now there's a lot of standards in these manufactured housing. You can get them in a single wide, double wide, triple wide. And they built them in a factory to HUD specifications, which is a government oversight on the building, and they transport them where they're gonna go and plop them down where they're supposed to be. When we look at a modular, it's a little bit different. It too is built in a factory. It's built to stick-built specifications or site-built specifications. And what that means is it takes the regional and local, the local building codes, and that's what they build it in the factory to those codes. They're both transported and put in the ground at that point. Now there's a few other little differences that you need to know. If you're looking at buying a manufactured home, your financing may end up being a little bit different. The financing is kind of tricky. There's a lot of stigma still attached to manufactured housing. Even though, quite honestly, they're built to very, very high specifications these days. New manufactured houses are built very well. And in fact, you can kind of get a good deal on them and get quite a nice house. But the financing is still hard, no matter if it's single, double, or triple wide. Some investors won't even do it at all. Some banks won't loan anything on it because there's a stigma with it. But guess what? VA and FHA and Fannie, all the others, they all loan on it. It's the banks that restrict that. But when you go to buy a modular, there's no limitations. It's exactly like a normal house. When you go look at a house and it's advertised as modular or manufactured, it's gonna change your approach and change your financing quite a bit. I hope this helps you understand the difference between manufactured and modular and the old-fashioned mobiles. This is Tim at 719 Lending. Have a great day.